A landowner can receive surface damage payments from an oil and gas company if they're the owner of the surface and they've suffered losses or permanent damage to the surface from the oil company's development of the property.